guys. Today, I'm going to draw pictures of Christmas. And here is the Christmas trees. And I'll draw some things for Christmas. Like socks, like this socks. Like Santa Claus.
Sock.
And Christmas tree. But important is Christmas tree. So we draw Christmas trees. Do you have your paper? So, we need paper. Some colors. And pencil eraser. So, now let's get started. So, first we need to draw this. I'll show you. A line, just this line. Okay. Now, one line like a triangle. But make, we need to see this hole. Don't cover this hole. Later we'll draw a star. Now, little line. See. Okay. And do you like Christmas? I love Christmas. And the best thing is presents. I love presents. Let's do the next one, like the first one, but bigger than the first one. And we forgot some things. It's very important. It's the stars. Look up here. It's the stars up there. So first we need to draw a W. Okay. And then online. This. And now we finish the stars. Okay, so we need to draw like a circle and like a ornaments. Like this. I'll show you. Okay. But I draw like a pretty one. Or a kind of beautiful or big one. But now we need to draw lights. Just do like this. It's very easy to draw a light, some lights. So you can do it your own. You can do it faster than me. You need to draw lots of lights. So look at this Christmas tree. It's have a lot of lights. When you have a lot of lights, you will see this Christmas very beautiful. Okay? So now we will draw ornaments. First, we need to draw like a circle. But when we draw the lights up here, we would not draw a circle. Later you'll see it very pretty. So, this draw a circle. But when we draw lights up here, well, you'll see it very pretty one. Circle everywhere you like this. This is an example, but you can draw it everywhere, so it will be pretty, like this tree, you see? Some kinds of ornaments is big, and so draw lots of ornaments. Wow. So now we draw some lights. So draw a line. Here. Now, just draw like this. Wow, does that look beautiful? One is long and one is not long, so it will be pretty.
Yeah.
Now, the next one. Look, so pretty. Now, look at the lights. So, now we'll color it. But we forgot some things. Presents! Look, over here. There are lots of presents. See? So, now, draw a present is very easy. So, I'll draw first and then you look at me how to draw it. A square or a triangle, or like rectangle. Okay. Now, draw line, just one line. Don't draw one like here. Don't draw one line over here. One line over here is up here. so we can't see it, okay? Like this. And then draw a bow. See. So, draw lots of buttons. Now, let's get started now. Sometimes you draw bows like this. See. Sometimes I draw a bow like this. And then I think I draw lots of presents because I love presents too. Finish my pictures, and now we'll color it. So, important is color present first, so it's easy to color. Christmas tree is very hard to color because there's lots of things to color. Later, we don't color Christmas tree. Later, I'll decorate the Christmas tree beautiful. Okay, like this tree. So now color the presents. What is, do you like presents? I think you like, because presents is, every kid like presents. And do you like Halloween? I like Halloween too. I like December, October, November, like January, February. I like every month. Finish, but you need to trace the bow. This is the, like, this is a bow. Oh, this. Do you see this is pretty? Yeah. Now, you can color every colors you like. My favorite color is yellow. And pink. And I like pink too. You like to decorate the Christmas tree? I love to. And do you like Santa Claus? Yeah, I like, because he gives us presents. So I like him. your house you have a Christmas tree. Like my Christmas tree, I think you have. Because today, it's nearly Christmas and everybody needs to decorate the house. Like, they will buy them. No, they will carry the trees, the Christmas trees, and then they decorate the trees. So just 2% less left. So what color do you want? I think you said green. You know who make this present? So hard. You know who make this present? My mom made it. So later we'll draw Santa Claus and presents, but big one, and like gingerbread man cookies for Christmas. No, for Santa Claus. The last present. What color now? What color? I think kind of this pink is very beautiful. Now I'm nearly finished. Just drawing a bowl. Trace the bowl. So I'm finished. Now look at all the presents. Pretty. So now, where's your red markers? Where's the red markers? You need to get ready for the red markers. Because we will do. Do the bowl on the Christmas trees. Like red bowls. Like over there. See? Over there. Now, very easy to dry. I will do like this. See? Do it like me. Do it like me. Okay? Or you can draw a bow. Not like me. So it will be beautiful. Or when you like my bow, you can draw it like me. Nearly finished. So I am finished. So look at my trees. Now, but we need to color the lights on the tree. So color it every color you like. But I like yellow. So our color likes yellow. This is a lot of light. Now I'm already tracing it. So you can see it, right? Now I'll trace the light. Nearly finished. And I'm already traced all of this picture, see? So, it's pretty right. So, I will write Merry Christmas. So, over here. You see somewhere that is big, you can write it, okay? So, I think I'll use red or green or white. Christmas, I like red in Christmas. So, first we need to write Merry Christmas. So you know how to spell Merry, right? Let it think. So I'm already finished this word. So when you look over here, you see Merry Christmas. So, goodbye everybody. And Happy New Year! Merry Christmas, everyone!